Welcome back, and let's play Final Fantasy 4! Last time we went to the magnetic cavern, I think it's called. Got the Earth Crystal, made back, and now we're heading to air ship. And meet with Kane. Tower of Zot. We never find out where that is. You kind of just go up in the sky. Do we really need a cinematic for that? Hellas voice. So we don't really have to hurry. Ooh, a flame mail. That's going right on to Cecil. And here it is, a mithril armor. Really? Backpack right off the bat? Right, Hella. I really wish I had that mithril hammer right about now. Well, that was an unfortunate first start. You may have brought all these phoenix down. Is that the door I want to go in? I don't think there's any other place to go. There is not. Hey you! You pig! Aw, oh, it worked. Oh no, you summoned the doll! What happens if you're confused? You just murder all! That's what happened. Yes, Berserk Yang. Ooh, teleport. By the way, you cannot come back to this dungeon after you complete it, so be wary of that. You are going to be weak to ice, I hope. Ice it is. I'm getting wrecked up here. So about more potions. Well, I don't think there's anything over here. There is not. No, Yank. Hmm. haunting me. Good God, man. Well, at least it's something I could kill. All of my items. Get in real higher to your fighting. Oh. Hi. I'll at least take care of you. Why do they do so much damage? Holy crap! I don't remember them doing this much damage. I am running out of potions really fast. Really? I don't feel like fighting. I'm going for that chest. Oh, hi. You're flame hound. Can I polymorph rod you? Yes, I can. Good God! The damage on these guys! We'll hate that. Well, it goes all of that. Eh, it's just these guys. I'm not worried about them. Not damage. I think fire was a good call here. Enemies. Oh no, there's black knights. I'll at least take care of you a little, so you can't counter me. But man, the damage of this area. Great, Hella South MP. Yes! Give it to Cecil. That's exactly what I wanted to do. Really? What is with all the freaking back hats? Why did I take that route? Just go this way. Ow. Aha! You're gonna kill yourself. And I got a healing staff. How much is break? 15 MP. Goodbye. I don't feel like dying flam. Somehow I get backpack. Cut! Thank you, game! Thank you for doing that to me. I am getting impatient. That's what's happening. You know what? I don't need Hella. Why did I only do 121? Cecil? Heal everyone up, thank you. At least I'm getting decent levels in here. I feel like... which way is the way I want to go? There's gremlins now. Ah! Turn you to a pig! No confuse. Is it this door? I will take that. But I don't really want that. Always with Ambrose. Or a backpack. Oh no, you're silencing a guy who doesn't use magic. Well, goes all of that. Flame shield. I will take that. You can't actually equip that. Scott. And he said, I can sit here all day. I'm gonna get MP back. That was a lot of, that was a lot. Hey! Now you can actually do damage. I have a feeling that's the save point. Ah! And you've become a pig! Ow! You get up here, please. What is this door? The door forward. Don't feel like fighting plans. Especially when they ambush me. What? Is this the way forward? Can I heal everyone up? Hello, why are you so slow? I'll sit here all day. I will get my MP back. One? Really? I can sit here all day. I want to get my MP back. Hello, please. That'll work. That was a lot of EXP and money I just got. Here's the save point. Okay. That must mean the other way was the way it says. Now I have to go back. Great. Not fighting. Especially when you're gonna gimp me like that instantly. I hate back hats. They're such bull crap. Ow. Ow. Stop hitting me. I'll take the ice arrows, I guess. I think the Frost Towns can drop our ice stuff. Oh my god, all these fights. Oh look, Hella's gonna die. Where's my Osmos? Really? Thank you for giving me that now. You know what? I'm not fine. Bye! I'm done fighting you guys. What I'm going to do is steal all of your stuff. And then I'm gonna heal. Where's my hand? Alright, go ahead and save. I will be right back. Alright, I am back. Oh, right. I remember who's here now. I almost forgot about them. Hey, look who it is. It's the first appearance of the Magus system. Minkies, Andy, and Cindy. Not the Gelt hack. Oh. Oh. I made a mistake. Oh, Hella's gonna nuke someone. Oh, who's getting nuked? Bite, Hella. That was not my best idea. Is Hella dead again? Nope. Really, this boss fight's not very difficult. You can't do your Gelt hack if one of you's dead. You're getting crap nuked out of you. Darn you! One of you's gonna die, and it's gonna be you. Oh no, not fire. Eh, the sprite's over. Yes, it failed. Very, very miserably. No. Stop it, game. Now we're gonna take hella stuff. Do you know what that means, people? Can you tell me what it means when I take someone's stuff? I believe that means we're not gonna have very much longer. I go best. Cecil, just how gullible are you? Like, seriously. Goat hard? What the heck is a goat hard? Yeah, your max type just matter to you, gold best. And gold best is just gonna stay here at Haken. Will destroy you, but you have no MP. And this is Meteor. It's a lot more impressive in this game than in earlier versions. Animation wise. And thus, Gomez Skeg, we will never have to worry about him. The end. Hella beat final boss for us. Oh, look, Kane South. I already said, you're just gonna let him walk away? Cecil's fine, he's been through worse. I think Hella's dead, guys. Oh, never mind, Hella's fine. Or, you know, Hellas Guide. And he just disappears. That's what happens to people when they die, they just disappear. Let's see how Kane's doing. Well, that tends to happen when you're mind controlled. You can't really do much about it. I was a little close. You almost got split in half. Man, that would have been real gory. Oh look! Unique sprites. Well, I guess a little awkward. Yes, because Goldbest has all four crystals. Yay, we got Rosa and Kane. Again, before you go any further, make sure you equip yourself. Because Rosa comes with nothing. And this is what the gold hairpin's for. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. Gonna put on the lightning claw. And look at this, he's already decked out in all of the mithril stuff. A wizard's hat. Hey Rosa, heal these guys up. Please, thank you. Go ahead, get your spells up here. When did you get Esma? I apologize if this is taking too long, but I like my stuff in the workroom, okay? Alright, well that said, take a step down. Who could it be? Barbarissa. Hi, Barbarossa. Jump! Loose! Where are you at, Kane? Go ahead and wail on you. She's not too difficult, but she can be annoying. Thank you, Yang. Wayne or Kane? Without Kane, you cannot win this fight. It's just impossible. Also, you're not wearing very much of their Barbarossa. Who's getting hit by Cornago? And here we go, death. If I had Gaia gear, I could prevent the gradual petrify, but I don't. And we're done. And the portal! And away we go. Never see the Tower of Zot ever again. Also, it's a little creepy that you teleport like right to Cecil's room. Gasp! More legends! Who would have guessed? So we have four light crystals and four dark crystals. Only not homage in Final Fantasy III. That's what you overheard him say, huh? Well, you kinda didn't have a choice, did you? Now why would you go to the moon? How fancy if you have a magma stone? Oh, I think I know where. Didn't we see a place mention something about magma? There's not too many places left. Kasaw. Yes, let's go find the Hades. Let's recruit Hades up to our party. And yay, free heal. That second gun. Next time, we are going to be heading not on the world, but to an area that we have been ignoring. Before I go anywhere else, before I end the video, I'm gonna make sure I sell off things that I don't need. Like these decoys, I don't need them. This mithril sword, I don't need that. I don't need that many healing staffs here. Prison guard? Eh. Mithril seal, don't need that. Who needs this? Or this? Or Gaia gear? It's the only prison garb you can get in the game, by the way. So if you're going for that, if you're going for 100%, you don't want to sell that. And with that, we are going to be headed to one more area, some random island in the middle of nowhere. We are going to be headed to, where is it? That's the moon. You know what the moon? If I can find it. Really? Come on. Where am I? How am I back here? I don't want to be back here. Guys, I'm lost. I don't know where the crap is. This is what sight does. Where I'm trying to head is down south from here. I wonder what this mysterious power is. Our next stop is gonna be right here. So until next time, everyone, we're gonna explore this castle. Until then...